Learning how to love and do it is my highest purpose in life. Hello, lovely people. Today I will present the five elements massage. So as always, we start with the opening ritual. We do the presentation a bit faster than in real life. So when you do it by yourself, take at least 5-10 minutes for each element. So yes, we wrap our palms together. We place them on the heart. Connect with myself, with my higher self, with my lower self. I consecrate, I set up the intentions. I ask for whatever I want to ask at this moment. I may ask for a nice connection, beautiful energy, openness, trust, focus, respect, healing, liberation, growing in love, expanding in ecstasy. I may ask that this massage would be very nice and beneficial for me and the partner. And then I wrap my palms together again. I move them wide apart. And then slowly I allow them to come close to each other. When they're close to each other, we ask beautiful energy of unconditional love, universe and the nature to flow through us, to guide us, to allow us to be a channel that the love may circulate from the nature, from the universe, through my body to the body of the receiver, from my heart to other heart, from my being to other being. And we wrap our palms together again. I open my eyes and I place one palm on the pubic bone, another palm on the heart chakra. For better connection, I synchronize with the breath, so I breathe in with her and I breathe out with her. Then with one breath in, I move the palm from the heart to the crown. Then with another breath in, back to the heart. And then slowly I start massaging the body to make the body familiar with the touch, to make the touch familiar with the body. So that was the opening ritual. And now I'll go to the first touch, first element. So it's the earth, so it's the grounding, it's the heart touch. You use your body weight. This is this touch, what many Thai masseurs, shiatsu masseurs, deep tissue masseurs are using. They all know sometimes bigger pain, it means bigger healing. So yes, it's all like hard touch. If something is too hard, she will raise the palm to show me. So all the touches, whatever you do it hard. It's like grounding. This is good to start the massage because it's also awakening the body. So. Thank you. hot. Deep tissue massage. And then we go into the next element, what is the water. And the water is flow. Dance. Sensuality. Intimacy. More female way. Pleasure circulates, then more sexual energy, more sexual energy, more power to heal, to liberate, to expand in love, to grow in ecstasy. So as much the receiver feels okay, you can also feel pleasure, excitement during the massage. It empowers the energy. We work with the sexual energy in the tantric massage. And we work also with the boundaries as well. The next element is a bit not easy to present on the short presentation. It's a fire, and it's about building the trust first. So yes, you become more and more fiery, wild. You awaken your inner animal. So you take time, more time than I do it on presentation. You awaken the fire within you, within her. If something is too hard for her, she always can raise her palm. You can challenge her. In the description I write again how many benefits can be this challenging and playing with this kind of energies. So, and then we go into the next element, what is wind. So it's very soft touch, spiritual touch. And it can be like shamanic wind, like hurricane. Or it can be soft, like today, there is almost no wind at all. Always important that you dance with your body, that you sound with your breath, that your extra powers, breath, sound, and the movement. Then the next one, it's the ether. It's exists, but you don't see it. feel it. So it's energetical touch. So if you don't feel it so much, you can continue just with the spiritual touch, with the air energy. Sometimes it's better than doing it for 5 minutes, because it's just wondering what's happening. If you are wondering what they are doing, so you can try it just with the spiritual touch. With the energetical touch, also it needs some triggers sometimes, so it needs spiritual touch, it needs wind energy sometimes. So you play just with the energetical touch, if it works, sometimes it's a few minutes to make it work. And then we go to the sixth part of this massage, what is using of all these touches together without favorizing any of them. So you can be, make surprises, be unexpected. Bring the person to the alert, here and now. With all these touches without favorizing any of them. And enjoy. As more you enjoy, more pleasure circulates. More energy to heal, to liberate. Towards the end, we always bring the energy upward. Circumstances just some speed that way back. everybody your attention.